ang libangan ng bayan. Siksik ang mga larong ating nasaksihan. Game na game pa rin bawat laban. Handa na ba tayo? Balik ang puwersa. Handa na ba tayo? Umarangkada. Oh, game tayo dito.
Natin, ayan. Of course, nanalo against Meralco with 1 point. Ayan, so, bago ang lahat, ako kukausapin si Coach Ariel. Ato, ikaw muna. Ayan, so, kanina, there are a lot of good comments about you. And sabi nga nila, medyo may pagka-Scotty Thompson yung style mo, di ba? So, anong nararamdaman mo with that kind of comment?
Sobrang sayang ngayon ng pakiramdam mo kasi nanalo kami yung pag kinukumpara yun talaga, yun naman yung trabaho ko talaga yung rebound. Simula college pa lang, rebound na talaga yung ano ko, pinagtutunan ko ng pansin sa laro. Bonus lang yung mga score ko.
Ayan, and of course, parang ano naman din yung pakiramdam na with this game, you were able to parang play hand in hand with Kuya JB, di ba? Parang nagkausap tayo, parang Kuya JB talaga siya. So ano yung pakiramdam na parang, eto parang mas nakita pa yung chemistry niya, yung teamwork capacity.
Sobrang saya ng pagkakasundo. Sa training pa lang kasi talaga magkakasundo na kami. Walang kanya-kanya sa amin. Tutulong-tulong kami sa practice. Tapos pinapakita na yun lahat ng best namin pagdating ng laro.
Alright. So, ato, congratulations for being our best player ngayong araw na ito. So, Coach Ariel, congratulations po. Pagpasok po sinasabi niyo na chamba lang. Pero syempre, hindi kami naniniwala doon. Ano ba sa tingin ninyo yung talagang nagawa ng Blackwater for today para maipanalo ninyo?
Well, I don't want to take the credit away from the boys. That's a champion, or that's a semifinals, finals team that we face head on. We know, we they led in the beginning, we caught up, we led 2 times by a double digit, they caught up. It's just, you know, there's very disciplined, they're very hard to stop. And it came down to the last possession. And believe me, I told Basel before the game, Basel, this will be your game. Tatalunin mo yung dati mong team. And he delivered. And he delivered. Kahit tanong nyo sa kanya, I told him before the game, this is the game you're gonna want win for us. So it takes a Meralco player, a former Meralco player to beat them. So, kasi, siyempre, yung pressure, yung they've been there and done that, kami hindi. Kumbaga, di ba? Wala pa kaming masyadong ganun eh. So bang maganda lang, yung last conference, pagka lumamang kami, then nalamangan kami, namamatay na yung kandila namin. Ngayon, hindi eh. Ha? Ngayon, lalo pang nakita ko doon sa mga mata nila kanina, na lalo pang tumatapang kahit the doubt. Kahit wala dito si, wala si Paul. Ha? Pero sinasabi ko, atin to mga pare, naririnig ko na sa kanila. So alam ko, confident ako. And I knew that JB will be covered. I knew Yusef will be covered. And I knew Ato is a very good screener. So yung last play, diligay ko talaga yung Basel, go for the winning basket. So it turned out yung swerte or God's gift to us today. But we had an unbelievable June. But come July, we have a hell of a schedule in July. We have 3 back-to-back games in July. So, there's really nothing to celebrate. I don't think we have entered the playoffs yet. We need probably 2 more victories to assure us of a playoff spot. Pero it's really tough, very tough July for us. But, you know, I think Brandon will get better. Wala siya sa timing. It was my fault. I will apologize to my team. Nung early in the second half, he struggled. And the team struggle, pero kailangan ko yun eh, para sa confidence niya or para I know that, you know, pag we need a deeper bench come playoffs time. So, or come this, parang playoffs na itong July namin. Back-to-back talaga, 3 back-to-back. So, parang playoffs, parang, well, sabi nga ni Coach Tino, baka everything happens for a reason. They're preparing us or God's preparing us for the battles ahead. Back-to-back games. We haven't experienced this conference, so So, back to work against Phoenix the next game.
Coach Ariel, congratulations. Maraming salamat. So, ngayon, ibibigay naman natin yung ating floor for questions naman from our media, our press. So, please let us know. Raise your hand lang po if meron kayong katanungan.
So, in this shot by Maser, ano, yung confidence niya, gano'ng kalaking bagay sa kanya because a few conferences, past few conferences, medyo hindi ganun na
Well, in fairness to Baser, he's playing hurt. Medyo meron siyang calf strain. Pero that's no excuse. Baser is a very heady player and he helps us in other departments. He makes the game easier for JB. And he's also sacrificing. Baser is a starter. He's coming off the bench as a sixth man. This is something that, you know, he hasn't played in his whole career. But he's sacrificing for the team. So, lahat naman sila eh. Barkley, Ebonia. I'm so hard on Barkley because, siyempre, ang ganda ng ano ni Barkley. So, nang nilalaro last conference, pero ngayon, dahil nga affected siya, so, medyo nababawasan yung minuto niya. But, I think, walang ano eh, walang egos eh, di ba? Yung mga team eh. So, and you can ask Ato here. So, I think, we had 20 assists today, I think. Siguro 15 in the first half eh, or ilan assists namin ngayon?
27
assists, so I think that's being unselfish.
29 last time.
Oh, so
thank you so much. Kung ngayon, Sir Ray, you have a question po?
Yeah. For Ato Ulal, I think this is your second best player of the game, no? And for a rookie na nakadalawang best player the game ka na, mukhang hindi ka nagkakaroon ng ano, difficulty adjusting to the PBA style of play. So what can you say about that?
Nasanay lang siguro ako sa ibang liga. Tsaka lagi kong pinaghahandaan talaga pag may game. Sobrang aga ko lagi sa court. Nag-shooting na ako, nag-gym na ako agad. Pinaghahandaan ko rin sila. Kung pinaghahandaan nila ako ng sobra, mas pinaghahandaan ko pa sila.
Ato, yun. Ato, may shooting pala. Kaya Chris Bosh na. Hindi na pwede Abuda. Tawag ko sa kanya na yan.
Coach, about naman dito sa ano, last time pinalo nyo is TNT. Now, another contender is Meralco. So, what can you say about
ito? Talagang, ewan ko, swerte lang, hulog ng langit. Pagka si Coach Norman kalaban mo, parang dudugo yung utak mo sa adjustment. Hindi mo rin alam kung saan. Ano. Kita mo, pinasok niya si Hugnatan, si ano, nakabalik sila. Then, pagbalik ng mga regular starters. So, they've been then that naka-shorts pa ako. I'm a San Miguel Beer fan. Naalala ko sa Ultra, nanonood ako. Very big fan of Samboy Lim. So every time na ano na kalaban ko si Norman Black, it mesmerized me because I'm a San Miguel Beer fan. Because talaga, wow, I'm just thankful to be here. Just, you know, I'm so blessed to be here. This, you know, this institution ni Norman Black, yan. Maisahan mo lang. Again, so siguro sa 10 laban, isang beses ko lang tatalunin ni Norman Black eh. Pero maganda, nangyari na ngayon. So talaga, I'm so blessed to be here, and so I, you know, thankful also management for giving me the opportunity.
Thank you so much. May iba pa ba kung
ano? Coach Ariel, earlier in the game, I saw you on your knees, and every time Blackwater wins the game, they're so passionate when they celebrate. Is this the type of energy you want to continue carrying on for the rest of the conference?
Yes, because every game is like a championship game for us. We're not really the most talented team, but you know, we're probably one of the hardest worker, and probably one of the unselfish. So you know, the guys bought into that unselfishness. Yusef Taha, he, kahit labas pasok siya, or I'm asking him for to be a screener, asking him to pass. So talagang ano eh, talagang ano mo sila, na-embrace nila yung teamwork eh. And something that's different. And, yun. I just hope we can sustain it in July. Talagang, in July, hell month talaga yung schedule.
Thank you so much.
Coach, how would you assess yung composure ng game kasi there was a time late in the game na parang hindi ka nag-timeout, but they pulled through.
Tapos, kasi remember the Hinebra game, I ran out of timeout. So I wanna keep that last timeout. So kaya kahit sabi ko 30 seconds, medyo na ano ni Rashon yung isa eh. So I still had two, but isa na lang. So sabi ko, sige, kaya nila yan. Then I was, I was prepared to have one last timeout to win it. Kagaya ng Hinebra, I didn't have that eh. When they scored, there was still 8 seconds or 7 seconds, I didn't have a timeout. So I didn't have the time to map out the play and get a good shot, so we turned the ball over. I don't want that. We learned from that. That's the good thing. We learned from that mistake. And we ended up lucky and victorious. Thank God. Well, my team will answer that in July. We're just taking it one game at a time, one practice at a time. Yung practice namin talaga medyo talagang intense but I still believe that the best is yet to come for this team. I still believe that. Brandon will improve, okay? Joshua Turalba will come back. And we will have a deeper bench for the July games, so I think there's still a lot of room for improvement. A lot of room for improvement.
Thank you so much. May go back. I think we're all good na. Again, congratulations, Coach Ariel.
Swerte yung mga text mo na maraming questions.